why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charm! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son! It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son! My last son! Don't! When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure. And we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me! Now!
Stop. Please, stop. Please. Mr. Morgan, after you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles? Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about? Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ugh. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse.
Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Thank you.
up ahead. It's one of them. Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help. They all need help.
Quick. Somebody help
him. No. No. Go. Please hurry. I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. If you go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there, I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then.
Let's ride!
Off the horses! We need to get to Eagle Flies! Come on!
to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You're nothing but murderers.
You son of bitches!
Kill us, son of bitches! Let's go!
You're done, boy.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
This war is just beginning.
Damn bastard!
Bunch of cowards!
Yeah.
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy. Same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on! Get him out of here! All of you!
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
The doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it? We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
I got some cash. Not much.
I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home.
Let's get out of here, Arthur. Did you hear that?
Gentlemen, we're here for you.
Your friend?
Get in there. Shoot him. Find him. Now.
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here.
Drive him back.
Ah! Help me, Arthur.
You silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money.
And with the train job? Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No. This is over. For all of us.
Peta!
Yes.
Peta!
It's okay, brother. Save your breath. We're not too far. Try to hold on. You'll be with your father soon. As fast as we can. Hold on, Eagle Flies. We're getting you home.
Thank you.
bring him to me. My son.
What are they gonna do now?
They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. Bin ich besser Englisch
könnte.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Time to go, boy.
How you doing?
Who are you?
Name's Joe. I'm with Micah.
With Micah? Well, more fool you.
Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off...
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well. But we...
our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but you know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
Okay, let's pick up the pace. Train is due in Saint-Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there, take on mail and water, let off some boys heading home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint-Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on. It's this way. I hid the wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint-Denis.
Yeah. I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back. Get this done. Mount up, Arthur. So listen, Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Saint-Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Thank you.
get to the front! Come on!
Thank you. you're going. We need to go for the money. Come on! The money should be in the front carriage.
Here's the thing.
Hurry up, partner. We ain't got a whole lot to...